The Sidewinder. This is the easiest exercise when you are beginning to learn to use the pipe. Because of this, it may also be the best exercise to start learning how to use your pipe. For all of the pipe exercises, you may begin by using the training ball weight and then progress to using the heavier cylinder weight as you become more familiar with the exercise and gain strength. Begin by placing the long handle at the center of the pipe's main tube and loading the training ball or cylinder weight into the tube by unscrewing one of the end caps. With the strap securely around the handle and your forearm, hold the handle close to the pipe so that the handle is resting along your forearm. Your elbow should be at your side, and the pipe should be parallel to the floor. Begin to slowly move the pipe back and forth so that the weight slides back and forth in the pipe and bounces from spring to spring. Try to only move your arm, not your body. As you begin to get a feel for how to make the weight bounce back and forth, you can gradually increase your speed. Try to keep the movement of the pipe going for 15 seconds while keeping your body still. If you are unable to keep your body still, lean your back against a wall to stabilize yourself. You can increase your time when you are able to keep the weight moving without moving your body. You can make this exercise harder by moving the handle closer to one end of the pipe so that there is more pipe in front of your hand. You can also make this exercise harder by keeping the weight moving while you move your forearm in front of your body and back again.